Okay. Still April 8th, 2016, Friday. Just woke up in the tower. What the fuck's going on?
This guy's a witch. Where'd he come from?
Seal the gap, seal the gap.
And a giant error.
Let's create the perfect line combinance.
Oh my god, this line, I can't even. There we go.
Just continue the line on the opposite side of the fence.
Somebody needs to move over to the left. Scoot to the left a little bit. Scoot to the left a little bit. Thank you. Straighten this shit out, yo.
This time to attack the top.
Yes.
Don't interrupt me again or I'll shoot you.
Okay, guys.
This dude needs to shut the fuck up. I was already keeping my mouth shut. This nigga needs to shut up, Doug. Just shut the fuck up, dude. This nigga's gonna prolong this shit. This nigga's rowdy.
People are whispering. Really bad.
I think it just
doesn't care.
Did you just say hi, Hitler?
No.
No. Date, wait, sir. Come here. Excuse me.
This nigga just.
Excuse me. Hey, David just said, yeah, look. See, he said something bad. Really bad. I don't know if I should tell you. He's threatening my life. See? You see what he said?
What did he say? What did he say?
Wait, I have a character.
See? Look, even freaking Dimitri agrees with me, okay? Thank you.
We will attack the town now. Shark!
Yeah! Whoa.
Let's go, the barn! The barn!
Holy shit. We need to make sure to keep this organized.
Where are we going?
Two men spacing each. I need to be sticking over in the back. Somebody needs to watch out with the sniper rifle. No, I got you. Niggas can sneak up on our backs at any moment. Hold up, remember two man spacing. You should be up ahead. I'm just keeping an eye over on the back because I got a sniper rifle. I need to be staying on the back. Hold up, let's go take a left. We gotta go stick over with the sergeant. Hold up, just make sure you're keeping an eye on all your sides. Cause these niggas could be everywhere, man. I don't trust this shit worth shit. Man, I don't fucking trust this.
We are in buildings and we are defending town. Let us go, come on.
Oh my god,
I'm here.
Come on, cousin. Let us go. Come on.
Come on, you're a sniper.
I need to be sticking in the back. I'm watching out, making sure that I keep an eye out for all my sides. People could sneak up on us. Oh shit, watch your right! Watch your right, get down, get down!
What's going on?
Don't retreat, just get down. But do not retreat. Do not fucking retreat. Watch it. I'm getting in cover, fuck that. Okay, all of them are down. I ain't panicking, fuck that, I'm sticking over here. I need to make sure I keep an eye on your backs or whatnot. Someone needs to lock back this fucking door, man. Because if somebody gets inside, it's gonna be a lot more harder for them to get inside with the door closed. Watch your rights, watch all the fucking sides you can. People are gonna be coming around soon, I bet you. Wait, hold up. Where did you get shot at? Who got shot? Who got shot?
Oh, I've been shot. They shot me.
Hold up. Wait, come down here. Come down here. Come down here. We need to get the fuck away from the windows. Everybody else needs to fucking back up, man. Holy crap. We got too many people in one room. Yo, hold up. I got you. Wait, you don't even have a gun? What the fuck? Yo, hold up. No, no, no. Over here. Dude. Oh, shit. Fuck. Man. Dude, just get in here. What the fuck? Dude, I can drop you one. Take this Mos or take this SVT. There you go. Take this SVT.
I have no space. It's saying I have no space. What is this? Oh my god, it's broken. I have no space.
Yo, hold up. Wait, give me a moment. No, fuck that. I said, hold up. Just join back in the server, man. Hold up. Wait, Dimitri, you're the one that got hit.
Oh, I still have a weapon. It's in that.
Yo, hold up. Who got hit with a bullet? We got hit with a bullet. I gotta make sure everybody else does it.
I need volunteer!
Yo, SS is down
here.
SS.
I'm here.
Alright, volunteer with me, only with me.
I need a gun.
Your job is to watch downstairs, so take a window upstairs. Or anywhere you want.
Hey, you gotta move, man.
You. You, PPSA, stop moving. Alex,
there is
Steve!
I need a gun.
Alexandrov, you're with me.
Okay, I'm gonna go for a gun. Oh shit. Going on this trip
and
make the road. Come here.
I need ammo. I need ammo.
Where's ammo? Let me, you're in charge while I'm gone. Make sure nobody deserves their position.
Okay, 10 bullets
in. Everybody needs to stay here. Do not retreat. Worth shit.
Hey, come here. David, come here, come here.
Yeah. Oh shit, we're watching left. Yo, watch it, watch it. I saw a Waffen SS over on that left hand side building. Yo, hold up, watch it, Doug.
He shot me, he shot me, he shot me. He's like right on the left of that corner.
I'm getting my SVT out. They're starting to move in close quarters. I need to get something quick. Watch it. Nah, I'm sticking over here. Fuck that. I'm sticking at my post. These niggas are rowdy. Hold up. Hey Alex, keep an eye out. Keep an eye on your back too. Bet there's gonna be guys around here pretty soon. Shit. All Russians come to him.
Move out the way door.
Yo, hold up. Hold up.
He's Russian.
Whoa, he just shot Commander.
Oh shit! Whoa, what the fuck was that all about, yo?
Comrades, you're not right. I just...
Yo.
...talking what traitors get.
Yes, agreed, comrade.
Damn, that guy got banned permanent. Yo, permanent. Hold up. Yo, let's get back to our post. We're pretty sure we're gonna have guys coming back here.
What the fuck?
Get back to your post. Get back to your post. Do not retreat. Come on.
Alright, come on.
I'm not backing up yet. Fuck that. You niggas are fucking scared of a motherfucker. Yo, watch it, watch it. What did you see him at? What do you see him at?
Forward, forward, on my front.
I think he's over in the left by the bushes. Niggas are rowdy though. Didn't die yet though. I'm still here. Still here, fucker!
I'm gonna close in on him.
Hold up. I'm staying over here. Somebody's gonna need to keep an eye on your back. Hold up. Yeah, I see nothing. Well, nothing yet, at least.
Snowing out there.
That could change pretty soon. But yeah. You better keep your eyes out. Nah. I think it's a rowdy. Fuck.
What's
up? That's Kevin. Yo, it looks like we got a couple of reinforcements, I'd say. Yo, hold up. We better make sure these guys are dead, yeah?
They might see us. We wait for the commander.
Fuck that, man. I ain't taking any chances. Fucker. Fucking dudes, man. Okay, y'all, hold up. Hey, let's get back over to our base. We gotta go. Orders of Sergeant Nikolai Eagle.
Back to the base, comrades. Back to the base.
We gotta go.
Before we are shot for desertion, let us go.
What desertion? I've been trying to get some dessert.
Yo. What the fuck is this guy on about, man? He's...
So what's for dessert?
Let's go.
Dude, just shut the fuck up and get in line, man. Come on, dude. Come on, dude. Just shut the... Dude.
If you go to the base, you will find out.
I get dessert at base?
You see this? This comrade decides here is your dessert. This is your dessert.
Yo, hold up, we got this, Doug. Hold up, keep an eye over your back, there's nothing here.
The Germans fed me way better.
That's funny. Oh, Oh shit, yo, some of these niggas are wild. Yo, hold up, let's get out of here, man. We gotta get the fuck back to base. Stat. I'm getting fucking, the sergeant's gonna fucking get the fuck. Yo.
Shoot the planes.
Go, come on. We got this.
Stop shooting, line up on the wall. Line up on the wall. House wall, line up on the house, you happy? Line up on the house, now.
Divine happy.
Two men up front, just stay there.
Coming back for dessert.
Yeah, I'm injured and I want some dessert.
It's a good spot for lining up.
I heard you were getting some cheesecake.
Permission to speak is active. I will shoot you if you do not say permission to speak before speaking.
Permission to speak, sir.
Yes, granted, what do you want?
Are we playing Prison Break or 1942 RP?
I don't know, it's very confusing. Okay, continue. Okay. So, line up on wall, please. Actually, the two guys that have the front, go back.
Get on the wall, quick.
Permission to speak.
Granted.
Okay. That guy said, comrades, get on the wall without us permission to speak.
Good intentions!
Can you give this man his uniform?
Of course. No, also, when you say permission to speak, please type it in chat, because that's just better. It's just better.
Permission to speak.
The German, he has swastikas on his uniform.
How do you execute this Nazi?
No, he's dead, man. Shushes.
Oh my god. He's not black anymore. Guess we forgot their scars.
It reminds me of Stalingrad.
Alright, now shut up. PTS is still inactive. Okay?
Permission
to speak.
Type it in chat. Don't actually say it. Just like type it in chat. Like if you want to have permission to speak. Who said that? Ivan! Granted, what do you want, boy?
What are we going to do?
I was getting to that!
Yeah, Ivan, shut up.
Excuse me.
Permission to speak!
Excuse me.
Okay, hold on. Let's stop this.
Okay, get back in line.
No, Nikolai.
That other guy didn't get shoot for talking before permission.
Nikolai,
I saw movement by bridge of line.
Yeah, go check it out, report back.
Permission to go to the bridge.
Do you want to come
with me? No,
you
just go.
Yeah, let's go.
Okay, let's go.
Wait, where?
Yeah, I saw movement.
Okay, anyways. So, with our last attempt of taking the town, we got met by one of those, this German adventures called Army Hammer, Sutterpen, you don't want them. So, we'll wait a while, we'll set up the fences, and when I call it on the radio, you look at it and you come right back to this wall. Our plan is to secure the town, not attack the German base. Secure the town. You understand that, man?
No.
Permission to speak.
Yeah.
Granted.
Can I say yes?
Okay, okay, okay. So that is plan.
Alright. You wanna find them post?
What's up?
Sir, three enemies spotted by right next to our bridge, okay? We're requesting immediate reinforcements.
Stay in the wall, do not move. I have a plan, okay? Alright, Ludmilla, choose a person to go with you, one person.
I pick me.
Dimitri.
You don't have the time, I should pick me.
Come on with me.
Alright, Dimitri, go with Ludmilla. Alright, now you stay there, I'll tell you what to do. You two, you three, one of you go on that wall over there, facing the river. Another one of you go in the barn.
Okay,
Okay, and then another one of you go on the tower.
Hold up.
Mia, you're coming with me with your man. Come on.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, wait, never mind that.
You're gonna be in charge here for a while. Hey, what are you doing? Get back to your post. No, don't get back to your post.
You're gone now?
Oh, shit. Whoa. We got some shooting, Doug.
Can I have some cheesecake does up front?
No.
Hold up, hold up, hold up. Yo, why the fuck does this dude have an SVT in the tower? Yo, you should get down. I'm the one that should be in the tower. I got a sniper, Doug. I got a sniper, man. And plus, I'm a lot more experienced. Hold up. You sure? Hold up, wait, let's get the fuck out of here. Wasn't sure what the fuck was going on. Oh! Fuck!
Those guys, they're leaving the base!
Mission, dummy. It was the order! I was leaving!
Stand down!
Let's go, come on.
Come on, guys, you gotta be smarter than this. Come on.
Sorry,
I'm on your option. Yeah, I got this. Okay. That was random.
Remember, a couple shoot to miss shots. Well, actually, if you're gonna be using a sniper, move the SVT, okay?
Well, I got both the SVT and a Mosin, and this isn't my only gun. I only got this for close quarters. Because I need something quick. Like we got nothing. Well, not right now, at least. It's just been fucking getting crazy, man. Well, let me put my gun down. I don't need to have it up right now at the moment. There's nothing going on. Okay, hold up. Yo, everybody's over there needs to chill. There's nothing to panic about. Guess everybody needs to go.
You guys should be hungry.
Yo, hold up. Somebody needs to move this gap. Thank you.
Oh, fuck yeah.
I love cheesecake. Weapons down. Thank you. Now, do you remember my mission, okay? I said we will take the town, push no further. Deserters are the people that push further than the town limits, and they can be shot by you fellow comrades, you understand?
Dad.
Oh, son, they missed you.
I just said da. They missed you.
Shoot to miss, and at their base, shoot to kill
at
the town, I think.
Yeah.
So if they start coming down from the base, shoot to miss for a little while, and start shooting to kill. Now,
Ivan, and Lamia with me, and let's not forget everybody else.
We'll go two-prong. You will go inside the town, and we'll go left side. Everybody else with Reznov, and Lamia and the other guy called Ivan. With me over here, I'm jumping.
I see.
Alright, you two.
I was just doing something.
You two, follow me. You three,
go in the tower. You're with me now.
Let's go.
Come on, guy in the tower, look at me.
Come on.
You didn't give me orders, sirs. My apologies.
No, he explained it already, dude. Come on, man. Let's just get the fuck out of here and move, man. Come on. Dude, just shut up and move. Come on, man. Come on, dude. You want to make it worse? Nigga, I could just shoot you right now, man.
Don't do that. I may have had the one too many bunkers.
Yeah, understandable.
Man spacing each. Everybody else should fucking stop sticking so close together, man. I mean, like, well, let's stick in the same vicinity, but don't make it too close. Because we don't want everybody to fucking get killed off the bat. Ooh, well, hold up. That's a car 98. Hold up, watch it. I heard that shit. I recognize that shit. Oh! 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 Why the fuck did that dude kill me if I was shooting this? That was fucking... Dude, some of these niggas are fucking routed, man. Fuck. Yeah, it's cool. Do what you gotta do. I got eyes on the tower. All this talk is gonna get a nigga in the beef shit. Gangsters and the pussies, nigga, real quick.
ready to raid again. Need my extra vodka ration. Where do I pick that up?
Ivan, come on, we're going. Oh, whatever. I'm going then.
Want me to stay over here?
If you want, that's fine.
Somebody needs to be keeping an eye out over here with a sniper rifle. I bet you there's going to be something. I've been seeing shit, seeing tripping gangsters in the pussy finger real quick. Real quick. Real quick, yo. Nova Scott bitch? Scott bitch? Female. Gutted your family in front of your eyes. I gotta remember that these are Germans, so I don't really know who the fuck these guys are, but I'm just looking at these descriptions, because I need to fucking keep my shit valid, too. So, I'm basically just looking at them to see how they have their stuff and basically base my stuff up for their stuff, but I'm not taking their entire description and jamming it into mine. I'm basically, changing it up a little bit.
I've seen some things. I'm a time traveling soldier.
Oh, we should go fuck some crap.
I've been to Vietnam. I've been all over time.
Wait, you said a place, not a time.
It's all a conspiracy.
You're unraveling yourself.
Holy fuck, you got a description.
Oh. Hey, thank you.
You're not a she.
Yeah, I know.
You lied to everybody.
I
we got a phony. Hey, everybody.
That's
damn,
cute.
Girl, I'd smack that ass, though.
Oh, that's cute.
No, you're cute.
Nigga King Nerns. Nagoose Nerns. Nagoose Nerns. That's really what it is, Nagoose. Oh, is it? Nigga. Still nothing.
Can't go yet.
Oh,
never mind.
Hold the top.
Orders, sir?
Hold up.
Stay here, wait out for the NLR.
How long is the NLR again? I forget.
It's, I'm gonna say it's 3 minutes, so I'll tell you when we're gonna go, okay?
Pretty sure it passed 3 minutes, but... Yes,
sir. Okay, 5 then.
Okay.
Wow, well, this looks like it's healing up pretty well. back of a town. Yo, that, yo, you got that on the radio?
Yeah, we got it.
Oh, that, actually, give me one moment. Somebody's gonna need to think of something. Let's stay over here for right now until we get orders. Fuck that. I ain't leaving my post.
Understood. Same here.
Like, I ain't leaving my post, yo. What the fuck? See, that's some weird shit. What the fuck? Why does that happen, man? What the fuck? Oh, now I'm stuck. Oh. What the fuck, man? Oh. Come on. Hey, yo, sorry about this. Or you could do that. That works, too. Sorry for that. I just like acting. Let me fucking get my ammo again, man. Fuck. That's some bullshit. That's the bullshit about being in this fucking tower. You have that kind of shit out. Big of a deal. It wasn't even the actual player. Oh, I hear that shit. Sounds closer than a motherfucker, yo. One minute. Okay. 1 minute. Niggas. Real nigga shit.
What's going on?
Oh, Don Jason Corleone. Nah, I'm sticking on this one. Anti-tank. Yeah, that's what I was thinking. Thinking the same exact thing.
Stay in the building, then. We'll have to get him out of there, man.
Understood.
Yo, hold up. Remember, two-man spacing. We don't want to have these people sticking too close together. Well, let's stay in the same area, but don't stick that close. If you need to speed up, speed up. If you need to slow down, slow down.
Remember, guys, shoot to kill, don't shoot to miss. Oh my
God, wait, hold up. Remember, what the fuck? Two-man spacing. Where's the third guy? Where's Surzan? What the fuck?
Not sure. He just ran out.
What the fuck? Without his men with him? What the fuck? Is that nigga crazy? God, dude.
A little bit.
Yo, hold up, watch your left, dude. Oh shit, ah, oh, I got hit in my arm. Ah, oh, shit. Fuck. Oh shit, oh. Oh, oh, oh. Fuck. See, I should have switched my gun, man. I shouldn't have used that Mosin there. I guess gotta wait. Oh shit, yo, I heard that shit, what the fuck, hold up, I need to fuck my power, man. Somebody needs to blast this shit. Get my ammo tight, though. So I don't fucking look like a jackass up here, man, be able to handle myself. That shit. Cause I can handle myself, like fucking anything, make sure I do use the appropriate tool for the appropriate fucking job. That happens. Comrades, hurry, I'm alone now. Wait, no Russians in town. Arm. Hey, yo, hold up. Who's... Whoever's out there needs to come back over here for one moment. We don't got orders to move in unless you just died. Because if you just died, you gotta wait for NLR right now at the moment. Because we can't move into town at the moment. It's orders from Nikolai.
So my
okay, hold up. Well, then you can go then. I gotta make sure I clear that up and I know how to yell. What the fuck, dude? Okay, now something's happening. Like, that's weird as fuck. Every time I'm in the tower, I'm dying by something. But fucking can't really fucking explain what. Yeah, he just basically just left the three of us there and just we got surrounded by Germans and they fucking came over and killed us basically. So but I gotta remember that I gotta keep that in the past life perspective. I can't use that information.
Yeah, I killed that one guy that killed you, so I got him for you, but then we ran back because there's a tank coming on our rear, so we had to hurry up and get the hell out of there.
I think we could have kept in the buildings, but... We'll see.
Probably, but if the Nazis are going to ambush us in that building, they're just going to come back with a tank as well. We just might as well regroup while we still can.
Yeah, I haven't yet. Hold on. 10 out of 10.
Okay, cool. Alright, well, apparently our Commander Sergeant's still out there, so I guess that's a positive, I suppose.
So at least one of our guys are still there holding down things. So I'm pretty sure we'll be fine for right now at the moment. But we can't attack the bunker. Our orders are to defend the town only. Well, for right now at least, until we hear what the fuck other people say.
Well, do you want to go back to the town?
I think the NLR, I think my NLR time is over right now at the moment. Yeah, let's get the fuck out of here, come on.
Alright,
Nikolai's orders is to start moving up, but hold up. Remember to keep an eye out and watchful eye of, like, what the fuck's around you, because niggas could snipe everywhere, man. Because I just had that shit. But... just hold up. As a matter of fact, hold up. We're going around the right. Fuck that. I don't want to go around over on that bridge, because niggas could be over there, too. Hold on. Let me slow down for a moment. Remember, keep the other stuff, like German radio and shit, we don't know what the fuck that says, so.
Yeah.
Obviously. The only thing that we know is Soviet radio, that's it. Anything on our radio, we can hear.
It's the radio system. There's an actual add-on that allows you to speak in specific channels.
Well, as a matter of fact, I think Alex should go in first, because he has a close quarters gun, the PPSH, so I recommend him going in front.
Let's go. We don't have time. Wait, I think I hear him.
Hold up. Remember, two-man spacing, though. We gotta make sure we keep this organized.
Friendly.
Yeah, let's get the fuck out of here.
He ran off on us last time.
Yes, hey, Sergeant, you kinda ran off on us.
No, you guys all died. No, you stayed in the
dark. No, I was alive.
Not you on the side. Yay, someone get on this downstairs window.
No one's gonna come down.
Those windows don't matter. This front window right here.
Yeah, there's no window. Yeah, these windows won't. Here, you got that one. I'll get the one upstairs.
But Mia, you get this window over here, okay?
Yes, Nikolai. Well, that's PTS active.
No, I say what you want. You can stay in here.
I think we need to move up.
I think we should move to the town.
I agree. Sergeant.
I think he's an upstairs, actually. Just keep an eye out. I'm keeping an eye out downstairs. I'm not trying to think about that right now.
No, I'm gonna find him real quick.
My orders are to stick over here for right now until other shit comes up.
Alright, guys. The sergeant is MIA, like usual, so...
He's right behind us.
Oh, he is? Okay, good.
Across the street.
Everybody, get the window! What are you doing? Come on!
We're requesting to move up to another building. This building is too far back.
Actually, yes. Granted. Everybody gather downstairs.
Actually, no. Bad at all. If you actually want to defend something, set up people...
I have a better ambush spot. It works. Trust me.
Multiple people in multiple places. Confusion. Everyone in one place is wrong.
That's my plan. Come on. Everybody outside now.
Heard that shit. Fuck. One of our guys got shot.
Everybody get to go.
Get out of here. Shit. Oh, fuck.
Yeah.
gotta stick with Furzant. Come on, man. The fuck.
The flank is the best maneuver. Oh, wait, choose it.
Wait a minute. I heard Ash.
One person. Come here. One person. Get in this window upstairs looking towards the other building. Stone, sit in this window right here. Someone, hey, you. Pick your sesh man. Look out this window right here. Don't move. You with me, Lemire. Lemire, come on, hurry up. Use your SVT for this, follow me.
I'm here.
Open this up, I think you can still unlock this.
Shut the fuck up, man. Oh shit. Oh no. Oh! Oh! Fuck. Well. Oh.
How long you been dead all?
Damn it. Wow. Oh, bullshit. This, I think it's like 2 or 3 minutes at least. Now. That's quite a bit of time. Cause I just died just now. You gotta earn them.
And is there any way to get more ammo?
Press F1 with inventory and just like unequip and re-equip your weapon as much as you want and get a lot of ammo.
Well, they're trying to shoot to kill us already, huh? Knight is shoot to kill. Okay, it's shoot to kill for them, but it ain't shoot to kill for us. That's the kicker.
I don't want to hear it. I'm the camera didn't succeed. This is why you're gonna be happy. Everybody on the wall need to talk about shoot to kill and shoot to miss.
I think we just need to shoot to kill. If they're gonna do it, then we need to do it. Screw the complaint.
No, just get on the wall. Get on the wall.
And also, the thing is...
Real quick talk. Real quick talk, I'm fine.
Dude, just get on the wall, man. Come on.
They didn't care. They would just shoot Germans. They really didn't care if it was to shoot to miss or whatever.
They just can't snipe people from 300 miles away. That's basically what shoot to miss is for. Alright, so basically, I didn't break shoot to miss on there. Well, actually, I did once. Because I accidentally hit a guy when I was spraying down the road. But still. So here's what it is. Let's say I was using my flanking maneuvers. I was going around the side. And okay, so. If I got up this close to a German, at least this close, this is shoot to kill zone. Actually, wait, this close is shoot to kill zone. Alright, so. You would shoot to kill with this zone right here. I go, bah. You know, you shoot him in the head. You know, kill him, whatever. But past this zone, this is what shoot to kill is. Now, you basically do this. Shoot anywhere but them, but to get their attention. Okay? Now, sometimes the vent just calls just for shoot to miss. If it's just for shoot to miss, this is all you do. You know, you shoot around them, you don't actually shoot them. But if it's shoot to miss, shoot to kill, is what you do. At this range, you would shoot enough to get their attention, to like, bop up, or, you know, like, bop up. And then you go, you know, you'd spray them down. So at that moment, I think long range was just shoot to miss, and close range, obviously, shoot to kill. So, that's basically the thing. So if you get confused about shoot to miss, shoot to kill, it's basically long range or short range.
It's not just that, I just think it gets really annoying when they complain about shoot to miss, but then they just get right back to you.
So yeah, they get sniped all the way down the road.
Oh yeah. So I think, in my opinion, when we're in the town, it should just be shoot to kill. Because if they're going to do it, we don't want to die and risk that all our time because of their complaining. Just my opinion, sir.
Alright. I get it. Now, who wants to take a shoot to miss, shoot to kill test? Come on, it's a great honor.
I'll just be a little bit over here. Away from the shooting zone a little bit.
I guess I'll try it.
Oh, you see,
so basically,
I made a German recruiter, and
apparently,
I was told, it is actually shoot to kill in the town.
Nigga, so I ain't afraid to fucking get shot.
Wow, thank you, Dimitri, for volunteering.
I did not volunteer.
Alright, stand right here, please.
For Mother Russia.
Okay, put your gun down, you're gonna be our dump mate, so just take your hands out. Alright, now, you, Sergey, stand right here, please, Sergey. Thank you. Sergey, you're not gonna die, Sergey.
Thank you.
Okay, at this range, will I shoot to kill or shoot to miss?
Shoot to miss.
Correct! Now, at this range, alright, now what about this range?
Shoot to kill. I like this. This is fun.
Alright, thank you, I appreciate you volunteering, Dimitri. You have my respect now. You didn't volunteer for crap anyways, so you know, that's great. Alright. So basically, you gotta get the point, right? It's there's shoot to miss and shoot to kill. And sometimes the events are just shoot to kill, and sometimes events are just shoot to miss, or sometimes events are shoot to miss, shoot to kill. You got that? I wanna get that to you guys now. So, okay, good. This is the next meeting, alright? And I give you guys permission to get a firing line to shoot me when I say so. Alright, because I appreciate you guys', you know, cooperation. So just line up
guys, you guys are, like, really salute this man, you know? He's teaching us a valuable lesson, he ain't
salute him. Line up here. Line up here, please. Everybody, line up here. Okay. Now, I will be committing...
It's a line, it's not a column.
Firing line formation. Firing line in front of me.
You're talking about a column, dude.
So, you know...
Dimitri, or it's not... That's not Dimitri, that's Sergey, actually.
Sergey.
My bad.
Get to the next of Dimitri.
Dimitri's already in line.
There you go. Alright, now when I say ready... When I say ready, raise your guns with R. When I say aim, you're gonna aim. When I say fire, you're kinda obvious, okay? Now, I wanna say my last words, okay? You know, I had a good run, and I didn't do anything to go against Mother Russia, but, you know, it was kinda... happens sometimes. Get ready. Aim.
Sorry about this, man.
Comrade.
I don't want to do this, but I gotta do this.
Fire!
Damn, that dude got fucking shredded, man. Holy crap.
Yo, thank you for coming over. You guys are cool. You guys are cool.
He's alive.
You know, don't you believe it's not, so...
No, he isn't alive.
Vodka
and meatloaf,
vodka and
he's dead still, but he's going to join the Air Force and fly around and punch Germans in the face. There was something that happened on something, right? Don't ask.
I need, yo, what I need, you know what I need? A PSH, that's what I need. How do I get one of those crappy things?
Hey, do you gotta wanna drink some vodka? Vodka on me, is that good?
Wait, you
want your PBS?
Because I am beat up.
No fucking way. Tower, Dimitri, get to the sandbag in the front.
Yes, sir, Zant Nikolai.
Sergey, get to the wall on the side, and you just go where you want, man. I don't know where to put you.
Wow, I'm not in his position. Amazing, what the fuck, man.
Okay, so...
Got this, I'm sticking over here, man. Man, holy crap. That was fucking bullshit. Yo, I gotta check on my arm, man. Make sure my shit isn't infected. I got hit pretty bad, man. Shoot.
Okay, you get vodka ration. Same for you, you get vodka ration.
Oh man. Oh shit. Oh, it looks pretty bad.
Vodka?
Yeah, I just got it in my arm. I need something to take this fucking pain away, man. This motherfucking shit. Nick hit me pretty bad in the car.
Wait, what was that?
It's fine. It's a little bit infected.
It's bonus.
Alright, don't get too drunk, okay?
Yeah, that's cool. Do what you gotta do. Okay, there we go. Okay, at least I got it to stop spreading. It ain't too bad. I'll be able to walk it off. I need to get up.
No, I guess we are missing it, huh?
That's cool, though. How's everything holding up? Doesn't look like we got none at the moment. I'm just checking everything out right now at the moment, making sure nobody's resting around doing anything stupid. What the fuck? Yo, this nigga's on... Oh, wait, hold up. This nigga's on some rowdy shit, man. I think he's actually trying to speak Russian. I guess I am too. I gotta go. You guys better take over for me. I gotta be out. I gotta go in the tower. Shit. I'll be out.
What?
I don't think you guys are gonna have a problem holding it down. I'll be here resting up. Guten Tag.
Russian, not German. Oh my, I'm tired.
Well, it's the same fucking thing. But just it means good day anyway. So, fuck. Yeah. you know how that. You guys better make sure you keep an eye on what you're doing. I'm gonna be out. Okay. Wow, man. Okay, so that's it. And that's that episode. Okay. So, I'd say this is actually going to be my last part for right now, but it ain't going to be the last time I'm going to be playing on the server, but it's definitely going to be for right now, because I don't want to fucking have too much time spent on recording this shit, so, because I can do this shit all fucking day, man. It's just I need to be able to upload this shit and expose it to other people, because I haven't did that yet, because I got to fucking record it first. Now's the tough part. So, I gotta end this video real quick, because I don't want to extend this shit as long as this fucking one hour, 6 minutes. Holy crap. I felt a little bit shaken up by that motherfucker, dog. But here's the thing, though. Commanding officers like that, I basically say that them, it's hard to trust them. Because most of them are snakes. And not only that, I don't think Vasily had the kind of description I had when I joined in. So I'd say I've been on for a lot more longer. So I've earned my rank, man. I don't think I've fucked around any time that I've been on the server. But here's the thing, though. Eventually, I'm not going to be on the server to be playing anymore. Because guess what? I'm going to be moving on to GTA 5. On the PS4. So, motherfuckers on there, guess what? I don't want to have to deal with your bitch ass once I get on there, because you're not going to be leading my crew. I mean, I'm still going to have to deal with you, but I'm not going to have to fucking deal with you leading my motherfucking gang. You're not leading my gang. So that's a plus. So now I gotta fucking make sure that I stick around as long as I can though on that server. But guess what though? As long as I'm able to, I'm gonna stick on that server until I fucking get the diamond camos finished. Cause once I do that, I'm gonna be gone. That's it. It's a wrap, yo. Real talk shit. That's gonna take a moment though, but here's the thing though, I got this shit, yo. I got this shit on lock. But y'all motherfuckers, guess what? At some point, Vasily's gonna have to get clapped too. So, but that's gonna be a while from now though. I got a lot of shit to do before that happens. My time is not yet, so. But until that time arrives, I'm gonna do as much fucking shit that I can. Because I'm not dead yet, yo. I'm not dead yet.